Okay, we're going to download and install Praat. So first we'll go to praat.org and we're going to do this for a Mac. So we'll go to the Macintosh page, download the .dmg file, and you can mount it automatically. Okay, and then you just drag the Praat icon to your applications folder. And that's it.